Now, your eyewitness weather forecast.
Hey there, thanks for joining us. We've got a cool day in our forecast as temperatures will be warming back up into the 50s for Saturday, but we're starting off with a lot of clouds. Most of this morning, likely to fail these clouds across Pennsylvania. Left over from the cold front that came through as we went into Friday evening, but it's going to be a pretty nice day. Once we get that sunshine back out, the cool air rushing in, though, we'll feel a lot more of that breeze coming out of the northwest that's going to keep going all day long. Should see a lot of sunshine, though, as we go throughout the rest of the afternoon. Temperatures, though, will be starting in the low 40s. We'll warm back up into the 50s for the afternoon. Plenty of sunshine and it looks fantastic outside. 7-day forecast is going to warm back up as well, but we've got a cool weekend ahead of us. Lots of sunshine coming back out as we start the week, though. Back up into the 60s, close to 70 degrees by Wednesday, with rain returning to your forecast on Thursday. For your latest forecast, download the Eyewitness Weather app and stay dry when you're headed out the door.